We are hearing dire predictions from St. Louis aldermen today who fear a statewide ballot measure could cost the city a third of its general revenue budget. Fox 2's Betsy Bruce has the story.
It is rude, it is wrong, and you ought to be ashamed.
Alderwoman Marlene Davis summed up the anger city aldermen have for Proposition A on Missouri's ballot next month. The measure would outlaw an earnings tax in most cities and require Kansas City and St. Louis voters to reapprove their earnings taxes every 5 years.
You've provided a confusing mechanism to destroy the income balance for the city of St. Louis and Kansas City. That's the only thing you've done.
Davis was directing her lecture at Travis Brown, a spokesman for the proponents.
I think it's important that voters have a say about, you know, things that impact their pocketbook, and it seemed like, based on the response around the state, that a lot of people were interested in having a greater say about local issues.
Brown appeared during a public hearing called by the Board of Aldermen. One-third of St. Louis City's general revenue comes from the 1% earnings tax, which is paid by everyone who works or lives in the city. Department leaders predict severe cuts in service should city voters down the road eliminate the tax.
The only thing I could see doing would be turning off the streetlight system. We could actually shut down all the streetlights in the city and save $4.5 million. That's a realistic thing when you try to find this 30% of money.
Police and fire service would be hit hard as well. But the biggest worry, uncertainty over city revenues could hurt the city's credit rating and business climate. Betsy Bruce, Fox 2 News.
The measure is on the statewide ballot thanks to a petition drive funded by St. Louis multimillionaire Rex Sinkfield. He believes income taxes hurt job and business growth.